here and welcome back to my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. This is part 8. So yeah, if you guys did not watch the last episode, I took on the gym leader Roxanne. I just took on the entire gym. I just annihilated them. Like, seriously. But, what the heck? What? Get out! Out of my way! It's C Magma, really? And that's Devin, I guess. I don't know what his name is. Wait, please! Don't take my moons! Once again, it's capitalized. Did I just say paralyzed? Wow. Anyways, we're gonna go heal up very fast. Let's go in the Pokemon Center. Yeah! Yeah, okay. Hey guys, since this is a different file, I wanna tell you something. I found a very rare Pokemon. Well, it's rare for Pokemon Emerald. I thought it was rare for this game, but I had to catch it. And I put it on my PC. I did some training on it just so, because I plan this a lot. I plan on using it after I beat the gym. You guys probably know what it is. It's a psychic type, and it's Ralts, yeah. So yeah, pretty cool. So yeah, Ralts is a new member of my team. Sorry, you guys, you couldn't see it like when I caught it, but yeah. And there's actually one thing I want to do that I meant to do in the last part, but I forgot. I just remembered, like, right now. I literally, like, just remembered. Yeah, I'm gonna run down all the way back down here. Yeah, we're just gonna run down. Oh, serious? Yeah. Okay, thank you. I don't want you. Okay. So we're on pool. So, wait, yeah, you can go over here, no wild, but, oh, that's true, yeah, if you go down over here, yeah, I don't think I did this at all, but yeah, the item, it's the, what is this, Pokeball, wow, really, that's all, that's the reason, what, that's just dumb, okay, you're a thief, you're trying to steal someone else's Pokemon, Pokeballs, what, okay, shut up. I don't want to talk to you again. Anyways, yeah, we're done with that. And there's something else I want to do before I do anything. Ah! Crap you. Wow, no wild Pokemon! This is awesome! I'm not running into wild Pokemon! Jinx! I just jinxed myself. What am I doing? Yeah. Something. Yeah, there's something I want to do, actually. If you go up here to Rustboro. Why did I go into the market? I don't know. It's there. Which house is it? It's a house. Yeah, I'm just gonna slow down. I think it's this house. Let's see. Is this the guy? No, you don't. Wow, that's a really... Yeah, every Pokemon have a special ability to use. Well, duh. Seriously, what's your problem? Anyways, I think it... Actually, you know what? Yeah, it just has to matter. It's beside the Pokemon Center. You're gonna want to go inside here. This guy here is gonna give you cut. Yeah. Obtain a gym one. Yeah. Okay, thank you so much, you piece of garbage. What are you exactly? You're some type of loser? Okay. You know what? Forget it. It doesn't matter anymore. Anyways, I don't think she was thinking about Pokemon to learn. Maybe Zigzagoon, actually. I don't know what Noon can for sure, but I'm not sure about Zigzagoon. Let's see. Hopefully. Yes, I can! Yeah! Healing cut! Yeah. Okay, so now. There's something important I need to do, and that is this. Yeah, I love doing this. It just speeds things up. I wouldn't do this for the entire walkthrough, but I'm doing this walkthrough so you guys can, you know, get to the game. Even though you probably would beat this game. I don't know why I have like 10 times. But yeah, if you go down here, you can cut this tree here. Looks like a tree can be cut down. Yeah. X-accuracy. Okay. I think I might stop like speeding up once I cut down the trees. But you can cut this. Well, so what's over here? Secret wild Pokemon. Man, they suck. Oh, it's a girl. Hey, what's up, girly? Oh, neat. That's a badge from Rustboro. Mercoseed. Yeah, you can only come to her when you beat the gym, I think. I don't know. I've actually never done it before you beat the gym. But you can get cut before you beat the gym, I think. Actually, no, you can't. Never mind, because you have to have the gym badge in order to get cut. So, yeah, it's kind of impossible, unless you have, like, a walk-through anywhere cheat. But, yeah, we're just going to skip through the wild Pokemon, obviously, even though we can't. And Pokeball. Great ball. Never mind. I was close enough. Haha. I was close, guys. Yeah, I wasn't off. I was close. Yeah. Anyways, yeah, it's time to just get back to what I was actually doing. It's a freaking Pokemon. That's all I'm finding. But, yeah. Why not? Yeah! Woo! Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you something. Go up here. Woohoo! Yeah, it's an item. It's an X defense. You're not gonna need that at all. But yeah, watch this. Yeah, woo! It's like a slide! I don't need to go in there. Actually, how much money do I have? Let's see how much money I have. Hey, $7,338. Look at that. Beautiful badge. Should we get some potions? I think we should get some potions. Okay. Yeah, we can get some super potions. Wow, that's kind of strange. But I'm gonna get 5. I don't know why. No. Okay, yeah. Cool. And let's just run out of there, because we're a bunch of racists. Okay. Yeah, okay, so see that processing bubbles, it could go, I want to get my Pokemon the exact same, like, not the exact same, but close in level, because I'm starting to do that in my Pokemon games. I didn't do that when I started this walkthrough, so that's why they're all, like, different levels, but you know what, it doesn't matter anymore. So, yeah, so we're just gonna go up here, let's just speed up. Yeah, what am I doing? Yeah, this is a special place, and you actually can't go yet. You can't go to, well, yeah, actually, you know what, yes, you can. There's not really much to do up here, all you can do is just... Skip emotion! Wow, I just bought some, seriously? Yeah, I'll just skip all this. Hi, can I talk to you? One, look at, I came, there's another one, another word. I just said, whoa, I just heard Taylor's cry. I swear I heard Taylor's cry. And one second, guys, I gotta show you something. Yeah, if you guys see up here. Okay, no, you cannot go up there yet, not until you get like 4 badges, seriously. Oh, it's you! What do you want? Oh yes, I am the fantastic trainer in Petalburg Woods. Alright, oh, a shady character. Oh, let me guess, Team Magma? Yeah, probably Team Magma. And what Pokemon is left for my party? This is Goon. You know what? No. I think we're about to fight a Machop. I don't know, you do an Emerald, so maybe it's not going to be Machop, but let's see. Oh, let's hope it is. It's this guy right here. What do you want? Ah, I think he has Machop. My Pokemon rule, check him out! Oh, he's a Zigzagoon. What? You were thinking, do you want to say you had Machop? There we go, it is Machop. Done. What? I think this wall was gonna kill you. Yeah, that's my new role. Okay. Alright, so now we're gonna go back to Zigzagoon. And yeah, it has the actual, I forgot, it has the ability Pickup. I don't know if the old my old one had that, but yeah, it has an item. And I don't even know what the item is. What am I doing? Oh my goodness! What did I just. What? I never. What? I seriously never knew that you could actually do that. Hold on 1 minute. Whoa, okay, what a what? Wait, what? Holy goodness, you can. Well, guys, we all learn something every day. Wow, that is weird. I never knew that. Let's just get rid of all the grass. Oh my goodness, I have to tell like everybody. This is awesome. Check us out. That's awesome. Wow. Yeah, we're killing all the wild Pokemon. That's sock crap. Die. Wow, I meant to take the item away from it, but I used cut. That's awesome. No, I'm not switching you. Actually, you know what? Yes, I am. Because you're the lowest in levels. And what am I doing? Item, take. Super potion. Why are you picking up a super potion? What's up with me getting all these super potions? Anyways, yeah, so this guy down here. Bye-bye, Pokemon up top. Let's battle. Yeah. Let's use a cut. Done. Ninkada, I guess you can call it. I don't even know how you have to say this Pokemon's name. It's like Ninkara, Ninkada, Ninkada, whatever. Level 9! Headbutt! Let's see, let's get rid of Growl for Headbutt, because Headbutt's a crappy move. Silicune! You know what? Mudkip's almost, is like one level away from evolving, so I think I'm gonna, yeah, okay, whatever. That guy's name was Joe, so I think I'm gonna switch up very fast, because, well... I'm really close to getting a Marsh Dump, but I want to say that I had a second form Pokemon before my computer crashes again. Seriously, it's Whismur. No, I'm not catching that thing. You know what? I could train it up. But yeah, we got a Repel. So talk to this boy here. Let me teach you how strong my growing Pokemon is. One Pokemon, Marowak. Oh my goodness, that's gonna take forever to knock out. What is wrong with you? What are you? She's using Defense Call. Die. Die. Yes, yeah, died. Level up. Level up. Level up. Crap. Come on, Mudkip, level up. All right, let's use the amazing ability of Zigzagoon and let's cut it. That's just awesome. I don't know how. What the heck? I didn't even know that. Wow. And yeah, this is actually in Pokemon Emerald. There's actually another guy over. Like I will show you, but I think I'm gonna get caught by this guy. Yeah, you're gonna get caught by him. Why? Never mind. No, I'm not. But yeah, there's a guy right here. You can actually have a double battle if you don't get caught by this guy the first time. So yeah, it's pretty awesome, I must say. Anyways, talk to him. What's up? The tunnel doesn't go through then. I'll just go over the top. What? Are you crazy? You're crazy, man. What's up? What's wrong with you, man? What's up? What's wrong with you? Look at that. We took him out. One hit. And we're not even close to level. Actually, no, yeah, yes, we are. Look at that. Level 16. We're going to evolve into Monstrop soon, guys. Another Geodude. Let's just... Yeah. Dead. Wow. Tiger Clark. What kind of name is Clark? Guys, losing made me tired. You guys. Oh my goodness. It's time. Oh my goodness. We're finally evolving Mudkip. Who ever thought it would take like 6 months to actually evolve a Pokemon? Wow. Actually, I don't even know. It's been like 7 or 8 months. But look at that, guys. We got Marsh Jump. Yes. Ha ha. Ha. We got a Marsh Jump. Congratulations. Your Mudkip evolved into Marsh Jump. Marsh Jump is trying to learn Mudkip's an amazing move. It's going to help you out like so much in this game. Get rid of Mudslap if you know and get learn Mudkip. Because I broke my Emerald. My Swampert still knew Mudkip when I was battling the champion. So, definitely teach it Mudkip. Because Mudkip is going to help you out so much. Anyways, so yeah, now you can actually go up here and cut. And yeah, he's actually going to cut something that's not grass. So yeah, let's fight this guy. Oh man, you don't want to fight me now? What's wrong with you, pal? What's wrong with you, pal? You're an idiot. It's all you are. Like, I'm gonna... There we go, okay. You're like, froze. I'm just like, what happened? Die. Alright. Oh, look, he has a Ross like me. Why do I... Oh, I thought I had 60 good up. I was just using Mudshot. Done. 150. Spooky Jerry. Yeah, we're gonna switch up. Yeah, we're not gonna cut, because I'm not cutting anything. Why did I go to summary? We're gonna switch up. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do, guys. We're gonna switch up. And why is... Because there's a tree that I can cut with. I don't know. Anyways, there's another trainer here we can fight. You guys don't have to fight these guys. It's not recommended. I actually didn't know where to get cut, so that's why I was fighting them before. But I found out like a year ago, thanks to Ben, where to get cut. And seriously. Oh, wait, I don't headbutt, don't I? Sensor! Why? You idiot! Done. Wismer, you have a Wismer? Oh my goodness, look, I didn't even notice I have 1 HP. Wow, I'm switching for sure. Come on, Marshawn. Kill this thing. Just kill it, okay? Kill it. Kill it, man. Yeah, you lost, sucker. Yeah, I don't want to go through all this crap. So, you know, just to speed things up, we're going to get all these berries. I don't even know what they are. They're just going to help me out in the Elite Four and all the gyms and stuff. And this is a Aether. That's awesome. Okay, now quickly, we're going to go to the back of the Rustboro. And what the heck? Apparently, I'm in Rustboro right here. Look, apparently, I'm in Rustboro. Wow. It's just weird. Anyways, here we go. Whatever. Nobody freaking cares. Yeah. Hi. What's up, Missy? No, what am I doing? I don't want to. That's the problem with going too fast. You're bound to talk to the person twice. I don't know why, but it's kind of dumb. And Cedon evolves to level 14. I'm pretty sure Cedon low tail level 14. So yeah, 2 levels away. Ralts, I think, is level 15, maybe? I don't know. I think Zigzagoon is level 15 or 20. So yeah, all my Pokemon are pretty close to evolving. So yeah, we're just gonna run back up to where I was supposed to go. This guy wants to get his little goods. And why is the grass is back? I thought I cut all the grass. You know what? Let's just do all this. Yeah, it's Zigzagoon. I don't want you, Zigzagoon. You suck. And this guy is just like, what's going on? Okay. And this is Mr. Briny. He's really weird, but we'll talk about him in a minute. First, we're going to X special. Okay, what the heck's an X special? And this, this right here is a dent. It's a small indent in the wall. That's nothing, okay? Don't worry about that. That's nothing. This guy. Oh, what am I to do? Pico. Okay, Pico is his Wingull. Yeah. You'll find out in a minute. We're in Ruster Tunnel. This used to always make me stuck, and Wismer, that's all you're gonna find in this, I was gonna say gym. It's not a gym. But yeah, actually, I was always stuck. Seriously? Another one? What the heck? Pokeball! Yeah, we need that. We need a Pokeball. And I can run, can't I? Yeah, I can run. If I have a run shoes, I can run like this. What? Are you coming? Come and get some, then. Yeah, I used to always get, well, like, not this part, but... Really? Alright. Yeah, I think I fought this guy before. Gah! kill who at all? What the heck is that supposed to mean, buddy? What are you? So you want to battle me? Yeah, so we better battle this guy. Let's do Pokeball, haha. Okay. See, Magma, this music is just sick. I don't know if I should skip this. Let's skip it when I fought him before. I think I'll just... You know what? No, let's not skip it. Let's just make this for like an epic moment. Alright, so let's start things off with Tail Whip here. Defense, yeah. Then, no, I hate that move. You're such a bag. Ah. What the heck? Die. Yeah, Tail Whip. For the win. Don't use Sand Attack, please. Oh, he's gonna use Howl. Like, I swear, Pokemon and Mighty Ian are probably the only Pokemon that can learn Howl. And Luxray, but seriously, what? Like, oh, good, it missed. Thank you. Look at that. Are you kidding? What? That's awesome. Wow. That's awesome. What is wrong? You're it. I don't know what's wrong with this guy. He just bugs me. Boss, what is wrong with you? Kick? What? You want it back that badly? Take it. What's that? Tan the Devon Good. Oh, yeah, that's what. Okay. Yeah. And then there's the Pico. There's the Wingle. You guys can see. And it comes the old part. Wait, what's up, old guy? Pico! Ah, Mr. Briny, that's your name. That. But you know what? Nobody cares. Yeah, you'll be seeing this guy a lot. You'll never battle him, sadly. But you'll be seeing him after you beat the Elite Four. And I'm gonna show you guys something. This part is always stuck, make me stuck, because I had no idea where to get Rock Smash. I never knew there was such thing as searching up on Google. But, yeah. You actually don't go, you actually can't, actually, until you get to, like, the third gym. So, yeah, we're just gonna, seriously, I didn't even move. What is, thing is glitched. And look at that, no Waffle Smash. So, yeah, what you're gonna want to do, I think we did all this crap. And this guy's actually, as you guys can see, before, he was actually in front of the house. But now he moved. If you go inside here... Yeah, this is some old... Look, there's three of the same guys. There's three of the same guys. Nobody cares. Nobody wants to know. Nobody cares, you guys. No. Alright. Nobody cares. Yeah, so this is what this guy said. What? Okay, anyways, yeah, so we got... Wow, I didn't want to run into my wild Pokemon. Look at that. Saved. And we're running Rustboro, and this guy's going to talk to you. Oh, how did it go? The Devon Good? I did. Well, whatever. And give me another great ball, like you did in the Petalburg Woods. So thank you so much, Mr. Beast. Oh, and he's gonna take me to the. Yeah, this is the really boring part. We're gonna see all this. Blah blah blah. Let's go ahead. This guy's gonna give me something that's basically like the Poke Gear in Pokemon Gold, Silver, Crystal, Heart, Gold, Silver. It's called the Pokemon Nav. Did I just say Pokemon Nav? Pokemon Nav. It's short for Pokemon Navigator. It's a really interesting item that can help you a lot. And yeah, obtain the letter. And we actually have to go deliver it to Steven, which is actually the champion of this game. He's not the champion of Pokemon Emerald, no. Champion Pokemon Emerald is the last gym leader in this game. You guys are probably like, what the heck is he talking about? But you'll find out, you'll know what I'm talking about later on. Pokenav, yeah. Yeah, that's a that has a map, has everything. You can rematch gym leaders and trainers when the Pokeballs are beside people's names. That means you can rematch them. You probably have no idea what I'm talking about once again, but you will know soon enough. Anyways, this is just the boring part. Unless you got it, and he's counting on me. Look, watch this. He says he's counting on me. I'm counting on you. Nobody cares. Nobody wants to care. And once again, we just gotta do all this crap. This is gonna take forever. But I love this. Watch this. Ah, flipping out. Okay. Whatever. And look at that, we came out like through some like big huge building. And then you guys are gonna come down here and look who it is! It's May! She didn't even notice you like she did on the route, whatever route that was. It's May! What do you want, May? Seriously, can't you even notice me? But what am I doing? I'm gonna put Ralts in front. I really have no clue what Pokemon she's gonna have, but yeah, except for a second battle with May. So yeah, look, she doesn't even notice you. Watch this, guys. She won't even notice you. Watch. She won't even turn to me. Why is wrong with you? Don't even turn. Look, see? Oh, and next to this. Oh, hi, JTHS. How's your Pokedex coming along? Mine's looking pretty decent. I don't really care about Pokedex. I just want to beat this game so I can show people how to beat this game. I kept Pokemon out of the woods until I ran out of Pokeball. What? You won't battle me? Right! You can only battle her. You can only battle her at this point in Pokemon. Wow. What game is this? Emerald, yeah, you can't battle her, sadly. Yeah, the next battle is gonna be actually not until the third gym, which is pretty sad. But yeah, you can't battle her, I forgot about that. So I got all cracked up for nothing. But whatever. Mr. Briny, yeah, so you're just gonna run back. So okay, what you guys gotta do is gonna run back from where you were. Yeah. And do all this crap. Good for nothing stuff that you really don't care about. And look, we're back on this route. So now you don't wanna go inside here. And look, this guy's chasing his wingle. What is wrong with you? And you hold on a space bar. Watch this. Ah! And watch this, guys. Yeah, look, he's like nothing. What are you trying to do? Are you trying to, like, I don't know. Anyways, now we're gonna try something very interesting. I was like walking in, and that was actually pretty awesome. Oh, that was cool. Anyways, so yeah, you're gonna wanna actually, if you can, you're gonna wanna talk to him. Hold on, last, wait up, Pico. You're JDHS. Yes, of course I am. I can't remember what I look like. I'm Brendan. Well, actually, you know what? No, I'm not. Buford. Let's see. Yeah, of course I'm gonna go with Buford. Idiot. Oh no. I love his music. Watch this, guys. Okay, so he surfs, right? Well, he uses the boat. Ah! Yeah, look at that. That was a fast boat ride. Alright, guys, so we're here in Buford. So yeah, that's it for this part of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and stay tuned for the next episode. We're gonna go up here, and I'm not gonna go any closer because that guy's gonna probably wanna battle me, and then you're gonna go inside here, and then yeah, I think we have a tunnel to go to. This is the tunnel right here. We're gonna go into, and then after that, we're gonna go take on the next gym leader, which is right in this gym, and you can actually battle this guy. You can actually battle him now, but I'm gonna wait until we get rid of that tunnel. So thanks, guys. That's it for this part of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. Stay tuned for next time. See ya.